For some reason, on your WordPress homepage, WordPress insists on saying howdy, which is a slightly odd greeting unless you're in certain areas of the world. It's certainly not something that I've ever said, so hey, why not change it? It's actually really easy to do and you can have a little bit of fun with it. I'm going to show you how to do it today really, really fast. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go to our WordPress admin dashboard and we're going to install a plugin. So I'm going to go here, add new plugin. Then we are going to search for WPCode. And then we're just going to install it, same as you would any other plugin. If you're not sure how to do that, then you can check out our tutorial on that as well. While we're here, we're going to activate it. And there we have, WPCode is ready to go. Once we're here, WPCode is going to do basically all the work. We're just going to go to code snippets. Then in this area here, we're going to connect to the WPCode library because they have the snippets that we need. And we're just going to connect to WordPress. And what we're going to do here is we're going to go to add new. And we're going to search snippets and simply we're going to search for howdy. There you go. It's going to give you it. How change howdy admin in admin bar. So we're going to just use the snippet. So despite this potentially daunting little code preview that we don't really need to worry about and all of this, which again, we don't need to worry about. All we actually have to do is make it active and update. And you pretty much immediately should see that that has changed to welcome. It is now welcoming me. However, if welcome's a little bit boring, we can get a little more creative. All you have to do is come down into this code preview. It tells you exactly what to do, where we can edit the line below to whatever you want it to be. So we can come here and where it says welcome, we're just going to delete that. And we're going to enter in whatever you want to put in. We can have hello and we're going to update that. And there we have it. That changes to hello. If we want, we can try have a great day. Let's see what happens. There we go. Have a great day. You can get a nice little motivational message from whatever you want to put in there. You are the best. Why, thank you very much. Thank you. Yes, I am. Essentially, have a bit of fun and put in there whatever you should please. If you don't like it and you want to go back to howdy, that's no big deal. Just make it inactive, update it again, and you're back to howdy. Short, simple, and a bit of fun. And if you want some more short, simple tutorials, then please click the video just up here. But that's all from me here today. I've been James. Have a good one. I'll see you soon.